Electric cars were first developed more than 100 years ago. However, the recent transition towards electric and hybrid vehicles is the result of intensive research and development since the early 1990s. This recent transition has been primarily motivated by environmental concerns and emissions abatement. Electric transport can both improve local air quality and reduce carbon dioxide emissions, providing that electricity is produced from low carbon sources. New electrified powertrain technologies have also stimulated research activities in computational tools. Electrified powertrains require complex electronic control, while consumers demand increasingly smooth and seamless operation. These complex control requirements imply the need for modern computational tools. We at Aalto University and VTT, the Technical Research Center of Finland, have explored past research and more recent developments in order to predict future trends. It is identified that computational tools have evolved from dedicated modeling and simulation tools towards general multi-system tools with increasingly detailed component models and higher accuracy. The trend of development is towards complete computational studies and advanced data analytics, where modern user interfaces play a strong role. Physical and virtual worlds blend via simulation tools and their user interfaces. These interfaces provide opportunities for more sophisticated design. The interfaces also provide blended learning experiences, not only for research and development professionals, but also for students. Theoretical work, simulation models, laboratory experiments, and on-road driving are to be blended together. Furthermore, these interfaces can also provide for an enhanced driving experience for vehicle users.